is the ability to give guidance on the what and not the how, and let your juniors be able to innovate, adapt, overcome, and find their way through them. And it is certainly a challenging transition for our NCOs, regardless of the service domain they work in, to make the transition from being very functionally or tactically or technically focused to being relied on by the commander to be a leader.